Chelsea Cool, a third-year education undergrad at McGill University, is unsatisfied with the quality of her education. She claims that it is very noticeable when a professor has maximized their efforts into adapting their course material to online.
And then you compare that to a prof who does exactly what they would do in a classroom, which is stand in front of the class and just lecture. They just because they have their PhD and they know their knowledge doesn't mean that we're just going to sit there and listen. I think we still should have the visual cues, like a PowerPoint or anything like that.
From data collected from student surveys throughout the pandemic, the Student Society of McGill states that they have been actively working with the university to improve online teaching, but that there is still more work to be done.
Students are definitely seeing that there are a lot more assignments to do, a lot of like small scale activities that they have to do in between classes, and that's really building up for them, because students with a full course load then have to take on all this extra work every week in addition to like attending classes.
The only thing to be mindful of is think of, okay, if you're engaging in your approach, what happens if every other colleague does the same thing, right? So, you know, try to think of a student as not just being in your class, but it being in four other classes or three other classes, depending on, you know, their level of study.
Education is constantly changing and constantly adapting, and online is just a new form of it. And I think it's important to perfect it, just like it's important to perfect all types of education.
Alexis De Leon Giron, The City News, Montreal.